Dear schools, administration, ladies and gentlemen, we are honored today to have you all present in this prize-giving ceremony. So, education is the most important thing in life. It is fundamental. That's the reason why parents have to take their children to school. Do you know that? Without education, we are animals, I can say. You need education to become a doctor. You need education to become a teacher. You need education to become an engineer. And you need education to become a president, a minister, or a senator. Ladies and gentlemen, around the world, there are more than 850 million people who are deprived of education. So, education is fundamental. It is a chance, an opportunity. However, there are children who are continuously stopping their studies, and it is alarming. Mohamed Salah is one example. Instead of being at school, he spent all his time playing football or watching TV, and it is horrible. This catch we are going to present to you focuses on the qualities of being a good student. Thank you for your time and attention.
I'd like to be an architect, a doctor, or school.
Hello, Mary. Are you okay? I am playing football.
We have English class in Cristiano. How are you studying it?
No, I haven't. You know, I am no longer interested in school. It is a waste of time.
What? How are you studying? Education is the most important thing in life.
Hello, Mohamed. Hello, Mary. How are you?
I am fine.
When I am talking about it, it is 2:15. You are going to be.
Hadija, honey, we can't believe me. But Mohamed, I want to start studying.
Mohamed, why do you want to start your education?
I have a bad mark. Let's sit in jail with my teacher. Gave me 0.
Zero?
The French teacher gave me 5.
5?
The English teacher gave me 6.
Okay.
And the mathematics teacher gave me 2. You see why the accounting is done?
But Mohamed, do you know your exam? Did you do your homework?
No, I don't.
Mohamed, how can you have class without doing your exam? It's impossible.
And you took me a total advice. You will never have good marks if you continue this way. Let's go to your class and talk to your friend.
Hello. Hello. How are you?
First of all,
Hi,
Mohamed.
How
are my son. How are your school day?
They are my classmates and my friend also.
Hello, welcome. Take a seat.
Education is so fundamental.